I am Alvaro Lau, a postdoc at Wageningen University. I am currently researching on how to measure forest biomass using LiDAR. In this short video, I want to explain to you how we are achieving it. Currently, calibration and validation missions are in the need of forest cover measurements to understand the inconsistency estimates and uncertainties between ground inventory base and remotely sensed AGB estimation. Although some improvements were done from very high resolution data such as airborne LiDAR or optical satellite images, there is still a gap between remote sensing and traditional ground measurements to accurately capture forest structure. These traditional measurements are time-consuming, hard work, and lack to represent the 3D structure of the tree. LiDAR, the acronym of Light Detection and Ranging, is an active remote sensing technique that allows us to measure the distance between an object and an instrument in a three-dimensional space. LiDAR can be mounted in different types of instruments, from being in the International Space Station as the JEDI mission, mounting on a drone, on a tripod, or even in your hand and on your back. LiDAR helps us to estimate the above ground biomass of trees by recreating the 3D structure of the trees. This cannot be recreated with traditional fieldwork measurements. With algorithms, we're able to differentiate between what is a branch and what are the leaves, and able to fit cylinders into the three-point cloud, recreating topological features and estimating volume by the sum of the cylinders, and by knowing the 3D species, estimating above-ground biomass. Advances in technology has helped us to move from individual tree estimates to plot estimates, increasing the amount of measurements. This is a big step into forest biomass reference data generation, since with LiDAR, we are able to capture the 3D structure of forest plots and create good estimates of forest AGB. Further, use it as calibration plots for calibration and validation missions. Thank you for watching.